Man blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Let me down!
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
What are you doing? Crazy witches. where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? As you wish. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. I see. Anything else? Leave this to me. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. This is all an investment, even. Please come again. Ugh.
haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just... Well, take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer.
Thank you.
believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Red blood. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you, you bastard! What? My body! It's breaking! How dare you bare your teeth at us! I don't believe it! Shall I give you the tour? My throat, it's so dry.
What the hell?